Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we have a vehicle in the shop that's been having trouble starting. Even though it sounds like a starter problem, we want to make sure we rule out anything else before we put in a new starter. We start with a quick scan using the ADS525X or ADS625X Diagnostic Scan Tool. No trouble codes are found. Next, we clean up the battery terminals using the OTC4631 Battery Terminal Service Kit and make sure there's a tight connection at the terminals. Then we'll test just the battery with the Bosch BAT120 Battery and Starter Charger System Tester to check its cold cranking amps. This could also be done with the Bosch BAT135 Battery Tester with integrated printer. But since we want to be able to connect the battery tester to our ADS625X Diagnostic Scan Tool with Bluetooth, we'll stick with the BAT120. The battery passes just fine. Next, we test the starter with the Bosch MMD 540H to see if there is enough voltage at the solenoid. And the voltage is good. So we go back to the BAT120 and do a full test of the battery and starter. As soon as we crank the engine, we see the starter is drawing too many amps, which is causing excessive voltage drop, confirming that the starter's bad. We'll replace it with a Bosch SR1352X Remanufactured Starter, designed to perform equal to or better than the OEM one it replaces. Once we have the new starter in, we run another full test to confirm everything checks out, and then get this vehicle back to the customer. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every shop.